No, you be quiet.
No, I'm having a moment of repose.
Well, you should be working.
Oh, I've done my work.
Not how I heard it.
Oh, you should be grateful.
I'll be grateful when you get off your behind.
Shoo
yourself.
I'll tell you what, woman. Was a damn sight more peaceful round here before you came back.
You're just lucky I'm a soft touch. I should sling you out by your ear.
Ah, you always was a cold-hearted lizard of a woman.
And you always was someone willing to live off the efforts of others. It's walk or work, old man.
I got lumbago.
You'll have more than that in a minute.
Oh, John, tell her about my health.
Do what the lady says.
I worked my fingers to the bone building this place, Abigail Roberts.
Marston! Abigail Marston. Miss Marston to you.
Miss Marston to you.
Why you let him stay?
He's actually been pretty useful in a useless sort of way.
Who's that?
No idea.
Friend or foe?
We'll soon find out. It's the Geddes boys.
From Proghorn Ranch?
Yeah.
Mr. Milton! Mr. Milton!
Duncan!
Sir, Ma found some old furniture in the attic. Pa thought maybe you folks wanted as a housewarming present, you know? They send their regards.
How kind they are. Tell your Ma and Pa we're very touched.
Where would you like the furniture?
Just over here. Then we can arrange. This is real kind of y'all.
You saved the ranch. Pa said this is the least he could do.
Well, that's about everything.
Send your pa my best regards. Tell him he's got friends for life in me and my family.
Bye, sir.
Ma'am?
I can't believe this. It's so kind.
Sure. But there's still some more things that we need to get.
How about we take a ride into town? It's been ages since we spent any time together.
It has. Let's go get the wagon.
Okay, let's go. I feel like we ain't done nothing together like this since
forever?
Maybe not forever, but a long time.
We ain't had the time, you know? We've both been working hard.
And now we got something to show for it. The ranch, this life. It's so nice, John.
I hope it'll only get nicer. May I help you, my lady?
No, John.
And now to Blackwater. Is there anything you want to do?
You said there were some things we still needed.
We can buy them from that catalog. Let's go have some fun.
I know your idea of fun, John Marston.
I ain't had a drink and, well, I left those things behind me. No, I mean good, wholesome fun. Like, decent folk have.
We decent now?
I guess.
Well, decent or not, I still got some errands to run.
That's fun.
What would you like to do?
Maybe get our portrait took, for starters?
Portrait?
There's a feller in town takes photographs.
You want to stare at a portrait of yourself all day long? I hate to break it to you, but you ain't that much to look at.
No! I want a picture of us. Me and you. Okay?
Okay, then. Sure. Is there anything else you want?
I don't know. Let's just walk around and see where it takes us.
I do have to be back by dinner time.
Uncle Jack and Charles will manage fine without you. Hell, looking after themselves may even be good for them.
They'll starve.
And that may be good for them, too. With any luck, Jack and Charles will eat Uncle.
Don't get my hopes up. So maybe you're right. We'll stay.
You know I am.
Okay, then. Portrait it is.
Hello there.
I'll just put us here. Let me help you down.
Why are you being so courteous?
I don't know. There you go.
I'm gonna head to the draper's for a minute. Won't take long, but I need to get some materials. You want to come with me or wait here?
And after that, we can go get our photo taken?
Yeah, after that, we can get our photo taken. All right, let's get that picture taken. It means that much to you.
It does. Today it does.
You're acting kind of funny.
I am kind of funny.
A different kind of funny.
Am I annoying you?
No. I like this version of you. It just ain't you.
Well, maybe I've changed.
Finally?
I don't know. Probably not.
Hello, madam. Sir.
Hello, sir.
How can I help you?
We'd like to get our photo taken.
Oh, photo. Yes, yes, that I can help you with. Yes.
So, what do we do?
I'm sorry, what did you want?
Our portrait taken.
Oh, well, we do that. Yes, wonderful. Handsome couple, quite something, but you need a background.
A background?
Yes, we have Niagara Falls. Paris by night. We have Mount Vesuvius and its ruins. We have the open prairie. Take a look. Pick one.
What do you think?
Let's see the others.
Just pull the lever there to release the next one. It's a weighted system, you see. Pulleys, like at the theater. We have quite a number to choose from.
How about this one?
It's dramatic, ain't it? Let's see what else they got.
This is pretty.
Or spooky, maybe. Let's see everything.
That's nice.
It's like being back home. Was that all of them?
This is a bar.
Surely there's a photograph of you in a bar already. Look, this was your idea, John. It's up to you.
You've seen all of them. Anything you like?
Ah, this one.
Wonderful. That will be simply perfect. You know, I wish I had the Congo River, but they require grass skirts. I couldn't afford them. It's just so exotic. You stay there. I'll make a pose that you feel comfortable with.
Well, this is dignified.
Try to enjoy it.
I think I'd rather be cleaning the outhouse.
Be quiet.
Thought you were a cowboy. Poser.
Oh, no. I'm a poser. I learn from the best.
That is true.
How's this?
Perfect! Now, give me a minute. I'm going to develop this for you. Wait here.
Take your time. What?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Tough guy. Gunslinger.
Excuse me?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I just posed.
Shut up. You know, you're not very nice to me.
Oh, I'm nicer than you deserve.
True.
Here. Came out beautifully.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, look at that face on you.
Be quiet. What do I owe you?
$5.
There you go.
Thank you. I'll see you again.
Oh, yes. He'll probably come in for a pose. He seemed to enjoy himself. Bye now.
What shall we do now?
There is one thing I hadn't done. I never been to see one of them moving picture shows.
Never?
No.
Well, come on. Let's go do that.
You sure?
Of course. It's the marvel of the age.
I love marvels.
Okay, good. Well, let's go.
Thank you. It's real fine doing normal things.
Come in.
Thank you. What's playing?
Something called Sketching for Sweetheart, I think.
Oh, hello.
2 tickets, please, to see Sketching for Sweetheart.
That'll be 50 cents, please.
Okay. What's it about?
I have no idea.
Thank you again.
Come on in. A mystery awaits.
Just incredible. It's like they're really there.
Hey, I'm trying to watch this.
John Marston. What are you doing with that arm?
I thought you might be cold.
John.
That's women for you.
Don't you dare, John Marston.
What? I'm watching.
Please.
Shh. Looks so real.
It's not.
Don't be such a sourpuss. Shh. Stop it.
She's a piece of work.
Really?
Shh.
Oh, my. Is it over?
I think so. Come on.
Be seeing you.
All right. We better get home.
Oh, we never get out. The farm will be fine.
The farm. I love hearing that.
Let's go down to the lake for a minute.
The lake?
Sure.
Why, you finally gonna drown yourself?
In a manner of speaking, I guess I am. Happily so.
You're acting real strange.
No, I'm not. Come on.
You're a silly man, John Marston.
What about Jim Milton?
Oh, he's even worse.
Let me help you in.
Like I said, mighty strange.
I like to row.
Since when? You can hardly swim.
I don't plan on capsizing.
I wonder whose boat this is.
It don't matter. We'll have it back.
I hope they don't think we're...
They won't think anything. They'll think we're borrowing it.
I hope it don't got leaks or nothing.
She's seaworthy, okay? Relax. Look around.
All I can see is a strange man rowing. I thought he was John Marston, but now I suspect he's been replaced with an imposter.
Don't look at me. Look at the sky. The water.
Okay, I'm looking.
Here's good. Ain't it pretty?
What are you asking?
Will you... Will you marry me?
Get up. I am married to you.
No, I mean proper. In front of God.
You serious?
I got this ring. I've had it for a long time. Take it.
You serious?
It would make me very happy. If you would...
We've lived a lot of lives.
Let's just live this one from now on. You and me, Jack, a family, by law.
John, I never... I didn't know it mattered to you.
It didn't. But now it does. If you think this is dumb... I'm sorry.
Shut up, you silly man, and kiss me.
Thank you.